these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, copper, are about to be eaten by one.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Bugs do the glass get stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, the glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Hey, like a sugar white, glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek, or we feed you to the dinosaur.
It's not a dinosaur, it's a kraken.
Oh.